Hey, it's Jessica Goose here with RealAgriculture.com, and we are at the last day of Ag in Motion outside of Langham, Saskatchewan. And joining me right now is Myrna Huber, who is the co-owner of Huber Ag Equipment. Myrna, how are you doing today?
Doing great.
It's a great day out here, and we are showcasing the Combi Clamp right behind you here. Tell me all about what it does.
Yeah, well, we've had sheep and our goats for a lot of years, and we were looking for a better way to do things, and we're just so excited about the Combi Clamp handling system. It allows us to run our sheep through in a less stressful way, and sheep like to see the one in front of them going through, so we can use it for all applications except for full body shearing, so for crutching, weighing, drenching, sorting, vaccinating, ultrasounding. And it's just based on your foot pedal. It's manually run, so you're not getting pneumatics or hydraulics or things that break on you. And
it's nice. No technology involved, which is probably a bonus to some people who don't like to fiddle with gadgets and gizmos, right?
Yeah.
How long has it been available in North America? You guys are the sole distributor of it.
That's right. Yeah. Yeah. We've been here. We had it, I believe it's 2 years or so now since we first brought it in. And it's definitely having some really happy customers with it now, being able to see what it's like. Mm-hmm. So,
and how, talk to me about the ease of use of it. You mentioned a foot pedal here. It does also have a locking system. Kind of walk through me kind of how you would process goats or sheep.
Yeah, so with running them through, we can just, I usually have my left foot on the actual Combi Clamp and my right foot on the pedal, and they're coming towards me as they come through, and I just can stop them with putting weight on my right foot, and I can turn their face towards me for drenching, for vaccinating. So it's a nice easy body movement where guys say they can do 1,000 a day and their back doesn't bother them, and the sheep can see the one in front of them going through, so they keep that momentum, keep that flow going, so there's less people that have to be involved with moving them in, and they just kind of get a hug as they're going through, so yeah. It makes it nicer for them. You can have even fully bred ewes using it, because there's give in the system. Mm-hmm. There for that. So mm-hmm. And then if you're using it for weighing, you zero out your body weight, so there is a little bit of technology opportunities in there if you want to use the weighing options. So what's really nice is you can work with them while you're weighing them, and it doesn't affect it because you've stepped on the scale, zeroed out your body weight, and then able to use it that way. So,
but like you said in the demonstration earlier, is that if you do have more people helping you with processing, make sure that you zero out their weight as well, unless for whatever odd chance there would be that you guys are the exact same weight. You're going to get some funky numbers there.
That's right. Absolutely right. Yeah.
Awesome. And so it is really, like you said, ease of use. Anybody can really handle this. What have you been hearing from people? I mean, there were even some people here from Australia who said that they have it on their farm. What's been the feedback like?
Yeah, just the amount of speed people are able to process animals with. Like, we had a customer in Montana that said, he emailed me and said he vaccinated about 800 ewes in an hour with it, and I thought, that's pretty crazy. And then I had people from Australia today. I said, well, what are your records? How many are you drenching in an hour? And they said it was going to be a really hot day, so they were pushing, and they did 1,000 ewes an hour for drenching. Wow. They said after a few hours, then they kind of went down to 900 or 850. So yeah, the potential is there for speed. And then there's also those that are still want to stay in agriculture, and they're getting a bit older, and they can't do the manhandling anymore. So this is a great opportunity where some of those people can still stay in agriculture, because it doesn't take as much manual work to handle your sheep anymore.
Mm-hmm. And one thing, too, that you pointed out was right now, governments across Canada, depending on different provinces, there is some funding available if you are looking at the Combi Clamp.
Absolutely. It's a great opportunity. Yeah, some places are 50% funding. You can spend up to $30,000, some maybe even more, and you get 50% back. So there's different provinces. Check with your province, but it's a huge opportunity right now. And producers or people of the Sheep Development Board are saying, we want to grow our sheep industry, and this is what we need to grow our sheep industry. So they are wanting people to have a chance to get systems like this.
No kidding. Yeah. And so again, so this is kind of a one-stop shop for sheep and goat processing, other than the full body shearing, which would be a little tricky with the clamp anyways, so fair enough. And if people want more information, they can talk to you at Huber Ag Equipment.
That's right. Yeah.
Awesome.
Check us out on their website or give us a call.
Will do. Thanks so much, Myrna, for your time.
You're welcome.